Hold on. From the moment that I was born, I was surrounded by my family, the people that I love, and the people that would be in my life for a long time to come. This unfamiliar road. And
although this wave is stringing us along. Lauren's always been family-oriented. Ever since she was a little kid, that seemed like that was the most important thing to her. Even when she played with her dolls and her babies, everything was about the family. It'll all be clear.
Don't pay no mind to the demon. I really feel like Lauren focuses so much on family. The effort that goes into the years of a family's life, she just loved every part of it. She wanted all the extras and enjoyed all the special get-togethers. I can look back and see all the memories that, you know, she really had a hand in helping to create, because she was all for them. Like memories that we used to do together. A lot of the time it was because Lauren wanted to and was totally up for it. Things like going to the rodeo every year. Some people, you know, were like, oh, we've already done that. And Lauren's like, who cares? Let's do it again. So we would go to the rodeo every year. And the day she and her brother talked her father and myself into getting a dog. That was a very special memory, because I think while I wasn't needing a dog, you know, Lauren and her brother wanted another member of the family.
I definitely think my favorite memories would be around the summertime, when we'd always have our cousins over and we would swim for hours, you know, as little kids. And we'd always barbecue and have a fire, and every summer it was something that was expected because it was like so much fun for us. So definitely when I think of a fun summer, that comes back to mind.
Definitely my favorite memory when the kids were young, in particular, was the trips to Disney World. We went there a bunch of times when they were little. Those years where they actually were old enough to take it all in, those were absolutely just the most fun memories that I had.
Our favorite memory would have to be our family trip to South Carolina.
It was the first time our families were able to get together and just enjoy each other's company.
When I had the sleepover and you were having the baby, Bryson.
I had a dream the other night about how we only get one life. It woke me up right after two. I stayed awake and stared at you so I wouldn't lose my mind.
She's definitely the family uniter. She's big on family events and you know, birthday parties and holidays, making sure she kind of keeps us on task. We're usually the host, and she makes sure that we're doing something regarding barbecues and family events.
And if you only die once, I wanna die with you. Got something I need in this world.
You got something I need in this world full of people. There's one killing me, and if we only die once, I wanna die with you.
Last night I think I drank too much. Yeah, call it our temper.
Play the role of outage. Princess. Definitely our princess. You exude all the grace and charm and love.
Lauren's role is definitely the little sister role. She's constantly telling me when I need to get myself back in check. But no, seriously, she is a great younger sister to have and a crucial part of the family because she's always, you know, bringing us together and making us do something that at first we may not want to do, but we end up laughing and having a lot of fun with it.
Been the real like centerpiece of family milestones and life happenings, and that she loves them. She loves family to be together, and she always looks forward to it. Like, she almost beats me to what the next thing is gonna be. I have to get my act together because she's looking for it.
Something I need, yeah, in this world full of people, there's one killing me, and if we only die once, I wanna die with you.
I am grateful that from a young age I was able to see the importance of having a family. Not everyone is as lucky as I am to have a group of people that is constant throughout your life, and for that I am forever grateful. Die once.